Just have a seat comfortably on your mat. Bring your hands to your knees. Close your eyes. Let your sitting bones be heavy. And begin to follow your breath. Feel the rise and fall of the breath with each inhalation and exhalation. The front to back and side to side movement of the body with the breath. Feel the slight pressure on the bottom. So you sit on your mat. Notice the temperature in the room. Feel the air as it moves across your bare skin. Notice the sounds, the scents. Notice the taste in your mouth. And the light behind your eyes. Perhaps you see colors or shapes. Just notice, just bring your awareness to your body. Take notice of the body. With your next exhalation, lower your chin to your chest. Mindfully roll your left ear to your left shoulder. And then bring the chin back to your chest and roll the right ear to the right shoulder. And bring your chin back to the chest and then back to parallel and turn your head to the right and turn your head left. And once again, turn the head right and turn your head left. And come back to the middle and then take your arms out in front of you and open and close your hands. And make a loose fist, make some circles with your wrists. And then pause and go the other way. And then flip your palms up, point the fingers down, and just wave your hands up and down. Loosen up the front and back of the hands. Bring your palms together and interlace the fingers and press your palms away. And then bring the backs of your hands to your chest and reach your arms up. And then bring the backs and hands in and press away. Take the arms straight up. Exhale to your left. And inhale up. And then exhale right. Come back up and one more to the other side. Left. And come up and then right. Come up and lower your arms around your back. And then lift the arms and lift the chest. Exhale and round your back. Inhale and lift up. And then release the arms and roll your shoulders. And then reverse. And inhale the shoulders up. Exhale with ha. Inhale up. Exhale ha. Inhale up. And exhale. Excuse me. And then glide forward. And walk over to your right leg, stretch through your left arm. And then come back through, walk over to the left leg and stretch through your right arm. And then come back to the center. And bring your hands to your knees. And reach across and down with the left hand. Across and down with the right. And then come back up. Reach up with your left arm. Turn the upper arm into your ear. Bend your elbow. Stretch your triceps. And then bring the arm across the body to open the back of your shoulder. Reach up with the right arm, turn it in towards your ear, bend your elbow, stretch the arm. And then lower the arm down, bring it across the body. And then release. Bring our hands to your knees and let's make some rolls with the torso. And then pause in the middle and go the other way. And then come back to the middle and take your left hand to the outside of your right knee. Take the right hand behind you, draw your navel in, soften the lower back and twist ribs, chest and shoulders. And then take the right hand to the left knee. Bring your left hand behind you. Press the hand against your thigh. Twist ribs, chest, and shoulders. And then come back to the middle, round your back. Lift your chest. And round. And lift and round and lift. And then bring your legs out in front of you and slide your heels, tap the backs of your legs. Scrunch and spread your toes. And then point and flex your feet. Make some circles with your ankles. And then pause and go the other way. And then bring the big toes together. And windshield wipe your legs. And once again, slide your heels and tap the legs. Hold on behind your knees, draw the knees in, and then take them wide. Take the legs wide. Roll the thigh flesh down towards the floor. And then walk your hands forward. Press your palms down onto the floor. Lift up your chest. And walk yourself up. Hold on behind your knees. Bring the soles of your feet together. Take your hands behind you and let your knees open up. And then take the legs wide again. Inch forward. And then press your palms down. Lift your chest. Bring the soles of the feet together. Let the knees drop to the sides. Bring your hands behind you. And then bring your feet flat to the floor. Rock your knees from side to side. And extend your right leg. Bring the left foot into the right thigh. Walk yourself forward. And then come back up, twist towards your bent knee. And then turn and twist towards the straight leg. Come back up to the middle. Bring the left foot next to the right leg. And then take your left hand, right hand behind you. And then take the left arm up and bring it to the inside of your left knee. Press the upper arm against the knee as you twist to the right. And then come back to the middle, cross the left leg over the right, and then wrap your right arm around the front of the left shin. Take your left hand behind you, draw your chest, your navel towards your thigh, and then twist. Come back to the middle, slide your heels. And then hold on behind your knees, bring the soles of the feet together again, and draw up your knees out. So the hips might be opening up a little bit more. You might notice that your knees go down a little bit lower. And then extend the legs again. Slide your heels. And then bring your right foot into the left thigh. And walk yourself forward. And then come back up and twist towards your bent knee. Twist towards your straight leg. Come back to the middle. And then bring the right leg next to the left. Reach up with your right arm. Bring it to the inside of your right knee. Press the upper arm against the thigh and twist. Come back to the middle, cross the right leg over the left. Wrap the left arm around the front of your shin, draw the thigh and the ribs together, and then twist. Come back to the middle, take both legs out, slide them. Hold on behind your heels, and before we bring the soles together, take the legs wide again. And come forward. And then walk yourself up, hold on behind the knees, bring the soles of your feet together. Take the hands behind you and let the knees drop down. So again, you may even see a little bit more of a difference this time. And then bring your feet flat to the floor, take them about hip distance apart, reach through and round your back. And then extend your legs, hinge forward. Bend your knees, reach through. Straighten your legs and bend forward. And one last time, bend your knees, reach through, and straighten your legs, hinge forward. And then roll yourself up, come up onto your hands and knees. And round your back. Lift your chest. Come to neutral, stretch the right leg out behind you and rock your toes. Press your heel to the wall. And then come back and take your left leg out, rock your toes. And then press the heel to the wall. Come back to table and once again round your back. And lift your chest. And then make your way up to standing. And before we come all the way up to standing, come into forward fold. And then just hold on to opposite elbows. Let your head hang down towards the floor. Keep a slight bend in your knees. And rock from side to side. And then keep that bend in your knees. Press your feet down into the floor. Keep your arms folded. And inhale, come up. Bring your arms up overhead. You can let them rest on the top of your head if you like. And then exhale to the left. And inhale up and exhale right. And inhale up and then twist to the right and back and twist left and back and then lower the arms. Bend your knees and roll your shoulders. Inhale up and exhale back. Inhale up, exhale back. Inhale up, exhale back. Inhale your shoulders up. Exhale, huh? Inhale up, exhale, and then inhale up, exhale. And then let's get ready for the change over here. Make sure that there's nothing on the floor that could create a trip hazard. Okay, this should be better now. There we go. Let's march it up. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Take it wide and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and across. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, uppercut. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and hook. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and march. And pause, bring your hands to your knees around your back and lift your chest and round and lift and round and lift. And step back with your left leg. Bring your hands to your left thigh. Let's tap for 15. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And then side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And then roll it up and step back with the right leg. And let's tap for 15. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And then let's go side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and roll it up. Good. And then let's grab a weight. And start in the left hand. And stand with your feet about a distance apart with a slight lowering or a little bit of a pelvic tilt. So here we go, keep the hips facing forward, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's switch to the other side. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. And then bring the weight to either your waist or your chest. Take the arms up, keep the hips facing forward, and let's twist. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11 and 12. And let's set that weight down. And let's do a few
let's do a few reverse lunges. So we're going to start just by taking a step back to lunge, okay? And we're going to alternate legs. So let's start. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. We've got to do 16 to make it even on both sides. There we go. 16. And then let's do a little side to side. Maybe we'll do it this way. Take a weight and take your legs wide. So we're going to lunge and bring the weight to your right foot and then come up and do a row. Okay. So here we go. One and lift. Two, lift. Three, lift. Four, lift. Five, lift. Six, lift. Seven, lift. Eight, lift. Nine, lift. 10, lift. 11, lift. And 12, lift. And let's switch the weight to the other hand. Here we go. One, two, and lift. Three, lift. Four, lift. Five, lift. Six, lift. We're halfway there. Seven, lift. Eight, lift. Nine, lift. 10, lift. 11, lift. Last one, 12, and lift. And then step the feet together, set your weight down, take a drink. And come to the left corner of your mat and march. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Six, all from my city, eight, all from my home. 10, flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. And 1, 2, 3, 4, right. 2, 3, 4, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, left. 2, 3, 4, up. 2, 3, 4, left. Right. 2, 3, 4, back. 2, 3, 4, left. 2, 3, 4, diagonal. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap. March it over. To the left. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. March it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. And left. 2, 3, 4, back. 2, 3, 4, right. 2, 3, 4, forward. 2, 3, 4, right. 2, 3, 4, back. two, three, four. All right, two, three, four. Diagonal. One, two, three, four. Tap. 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 Come to the middle of your mat. Take your legs wide. Swing the arms over. Go lunge and a rest. Right. Swing down and lunge. Three. Sweep. Four. Sweep. Five. Sweep. Six. Sweep. Seven. Sweep. Eight. Sweep. Nine. Sweep. Ten. Sweep. 11. Sweep. And 12. Come back to the center. Slowly come up. Heel toe. Your feet together. And let's do some V step. We'll start on the right. So here we go. One. Two, three, four, two, three, four, tempo, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and switch, one, two, three, four, tempo, one, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and step together.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York.
Step together, step.
These vagabond shoes are longing to stray.
Four. Five.
Through the very
six,
heart of it.
Seven,
New York, New York.
Eight. And grapevine.
Top of the heap.
Four.
These little town blues are melting away.
Eight.
I make a brand new start of it.
Hamstring curls. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, and then 12 more. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Knee. Sorry about that transition, ladies and gents. And let's do a kick this time. Just kick. If you want, and you can do a knee and a kick, switch it up however you like.
to you, New York.
Pat on the back, nice job. All right. Let's just do a couple more things. So we'll do some high pull downs. We're gonna go slowly. So we'll start with the arms up, okay? So we come down, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, and let's just call it quits. And then take the feet wide. And we're gonna do a little bit more bending. We did some with the lunges that we did, but let's just do this also. So start right arm up. We're gonna take the left knee to the right elbow. Two, three, four. So crunch, get that nice crunch. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Let's go 10 to the other side. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. All right. Grab a drink. Okay. Let's just do some bicep curls. So the feet can be hip distance apart. You can take one leg behind you if you like, whichever's most comfortable. Okay, so here we go. Lift and lower. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, two more, 11, and 12. Good. And then just take the weights to the front of your thighs. Take the legs wide. Okay. And lift the left foot and lower. Lift, come up onto your toes. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Now you can stay right here, or if you think you can come up onto your toes, you can come up onto your toes. And then lower, straighten the legs. Put a little bend in your knees. Feet are hip distance, bend the knees. Hinge forward just a bit. and let's row. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And then keep that little bit of bend in your knees. We're just gonna lower down and lift. So we're gonna lower for two and lift for two. So here we go. Lower, lower, lift, and lift. Lower, lower, lift, and lift. Lower, lower, lift, lift, four, lower, lift, lift, five, lower, lift, lift, six, lower, lift, and lift, seven, lower, lift, lift, eight, lower, lift, and lift, nine, lower, lift, lift, 10, lower, lift, and lift, 11, lower, lift, lift, and 12, lower, lift, and lift. You can set those weights down for a minute. Now we're just going to do some shoulder presses. So bring the shoulders, I mean your hands up to your shoulders. You can do these with or without weights. If you have any shoulder problems, do them without weights. Take the elbows up parallel to the floor and let's lift and lower. Lift. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And then bring the weights in front of you, bend your knees, keep a little bend in your elbows. Don't go any higher than your shoulders when we lift out to the side. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And then you can set your weights down. Grab a drink. And you want to get your blocks. Walks towards the top of your mat. Let's just come to stand in Tadasana at the middle of your mat. Have your feet just about hip distance apart. Press down through your feet. Lift up your kneecaps. Descend the buttock flesh. Lift your sternum. Reach your fingertips down towards the floor. And lift the crown of your head. And just as a little challenge for yourself, close your eyes. If this is too uncomfortable, keep them open.
And then slowly blink open your eyes and step to the top of your mat. Inhale, take your arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, up halfway. Exhale, and lower down. Bend your knees, plant your hands, step your feet back for downward facing dog. Glide forward to plank. Press back for downward dog. Look forward to your hands. Step your left foot forward. Bring your right foot in so that your heel is on the mat. Bring your hands to your left thigh. And then reach your arms up for warrior one. Fold all the way forward over your left thigh. Bring your hands to the floor. Step your right foot forward to come into forward fold. Inhale up halfway. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, come all the way up. And then exhale, fold forward. Inhale up halfway. Exhale and lower down. Bend your knees and plant your hands and step your feet back for downward facing dog. Glide forward to plank. Press back for downward dog. Look forward and step your right foot forward. Step your left foot in to bring the heel onto the mat. Slowly bring yourself up, bring your hands to your thigh. And then when you're ready, reach your arms up. Warrior one. Hinge all the way forward. Bring your hands to the floor or blocks. Step your left foot in. Come to forward fold. Inhale halfway up. Exhale and lower. And then inhale all the way up. Reach up. Exhale your arms down by your sides. Bend your knees and roll your shoulders. Inhale up and exhale back. Inhale up, exhale back, inhale up, exhale back. Inhale your shoulders up, exhale with a hop. Inhale up, exhale. Inhale up, exhale. And then let's take the arms up and fold forward. Bring your hands onto your blocks. Bring the blocks to just in front of your toes. Good. Bend and straighten your knees. And then keep a little bend in your knees. Bend them a lot. Let your hips go back to the wall behind you and come into ski jump pose. And then hinge forward to forward fold. Bend your knees a lot for ski jump. And then straighten the legs. And bend your knees a lot for ski jump. And then slowly come back up. Come up to a nice flat back. Step your right foot back. Stay up on your toes if you're able, on the right toes. And then bring your hands to your left thigh. Inhale your arms up. Crescent lunge. Lower your arms to the side. Straighten your front leg. And then bend your knee, reach your arms up. Straighten the leg and lower your arms. And then bend your knee and reach up. Bring your hands to your heart. Hinge forward. And with your exhale, twist to the left. Bring your right elbow over the left thigh. Go slowly. And then come back to the middle. Bring your hands to your blocks. And step your right foot forward. And now step the left foot back. Again, stay up on your toes if you can, with the toes curled. Bring your hands to your right thigh. And then reach up with your arms. Crescent lunge. Straighten your front leg and lower your arms. Bend and reach up. Straighten and lower. And bend your knee and reach up. One more time, straighten and lower. And then bend and reach up. Bring your hands to your heart. Hinge forward. Twist to the right with the left elbow over the right thigh. Whoops. And sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. And then bring your hands to your blocks. Step the left foot forward to come into forward fold. And then press down through your feet. Inhale, reach your arms up. And then bring your hands to your heart. Pause in Tadasana. And then let's come on down onto the mat. And as you roll down onto your back, draw your knees in towards your chest. Rock the legs in and out. And then let your knees fall away. Make some circles around the low back and sacrum. And pause, go the other way. Bring your feet to the floor and arms to your sides. Press your feet into the floor. Press the lower back into the mat by doing a pelvic tilt. And release. Press your feet, press the back into the mat. And release and press your feet, press the back into the mat. And release. Take your feet as wide as your mat, arms to your sides, and rock your knees from side to side. And then take the knees all the way over to the left. So you feel that nice stretch in the front of your right hip. If you're able, you can press the right hip down towards the floor or take your left foot just above the right knee. Just gives a little deeper stretch. Either way works, or just let the legs be. And then come back up to the middle. Let the legs go to the right. Again, any one of the options available. I'll give you the same stretch, so you'll get to the same place. And then come back up to the center, extend your legs, extend your arms, point your toes, do a pelvic tilt, take a nice deep breath in, and exhale, bring your arms down by your sides,
And you can prepare for Shavasana.
Bring your awareness back to your breath.
Following the rise and fall of each inhalation and exhalation. And see if with each exhalation, you're able to let yourself go just a little bit more and a little bit more. Letting the body be heavy. Letting it relax on the earth. And allow yourself to be nourished by the quiet. Slowly begin to bring some movement back into your body. Draw your knees in towards your chest. And then slowly roll to your right side. Take a long, slow, deep breath in and a long, slow, complete breath out. And then press yourself up to come and sit in a comfortable seated position. Bring your hands to the center of your chest as we lower the head, reminding us to surrender the busy thinking mind to the wisdom and intuition that resides in the heart. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way home. Namaste.